It's July 21st, 2023, and I'm in Rouses Point, New York on the CPKC Canadian sub. Loaded ethanol train 528 is pulling down to the border, arriving in the US just as I return from a run to Stewart's. Leading the train is CP-7021, painted to honor US and Canadian military serving in arid regions. This is the fourth CP Veterans unit I've seen, and I'll be chasing it all the way to Wadhams Siding. Bringing up the rear of the train is a Kansas City Southern Gevo. I-28 stops at Hayford Road to wait for 929, heading up the siding to tie down. Canadian National will take the train to Montreal during the night. Relocating to CPC 188 Leggett Road, the chase is on as 528 departs Rouses Point. In Plattsburgh, I take a hybrid approach, catching the head end at the Saranac River and the DPU by the station. Let's go up to the station and shoot that DPU in better light.